All right, let's leave you with some good stuff tonight. A big shout out to Deputy Hart from the Cherokee County Sheriff's Office. So they posted this picture of the deputy on their Facebook page holding this cute little puppy that he rescued all alone at an abandoned homeless camp off Highway 92 near I-75. Didn't have any water or food or anything. The cute puppy taken to a shelter, now up for adoption to find a forever home. Kudos to Deputy Hart.